The Chicago institution says it will not be totally back to business as usual until next year. The Adler Planetarium closed in March of 2020 because of the pandemic. Officials say they'll start offering some events in July, but financial difficulties are delaying the full reopening until March of next year. But worth the wait, a new telescope that was installed a month before the planetarium closed.